Hi, it's Christine from supplyhouse.com, and in this video we're going to talk about mini-split air conditioning systems. A ductless mini-split air conditioning system includes an indoor evaporator unit connected to an outdoor condenser by a refrigerant line set. These systems eliminate noise, wiring, and ductwork from a living space and present an alternative to window-mounted units and ducted central air systems. Most mini-split systems can provide cooling and heating. Mini-split systems can be installed in single-zone or multi-zone applications. Single-zone systems consist of one indoor unit and one outdoor condenser. Multi-zone systems still use a single outdoor condenser, but are made up of 2 to 8 indoor units that act independently. Wall-mounted indoor units, which are the most common, come with the mounting brackets and a wireless remote control. Ceiling models come in several styles, including recessed and concealed. You will need a refrigerant line set for each indoor unit that you install. Line sets connect indoor and outdoor units running R410A refrigerant. Most mini-split units are pre-charged with enough refrigerant for 25-foot runs. Longer distances require additional refrigerant. Be sure to hire a licensed HVAC technician to maintain valid warranty and ensure proper system operation. Mini-splits look simple, but they require highly technical installations, including electrical work to hardwire the outdoor unit to a dedicated circuit breaker. Indoor units receive their power from the condenser using properly sized connecting cables and need no indoor plugs or wires. Supply House's convenient mini-split calculator will help you select the appropriate units for your application based on factors including climate, square footage, and insulation quality. For more information, visit the resources at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions.